season about something you had no part in. Why did you want to take this job?
Well, I really felt like when Coach Taft called, you know, I worked with Coach Taft at the American Football Coaches Association. I was on his ethics committee. I chaired his ethics committee for 7 or 8 years. He originally promised me 3 years, but he's hard to say no to, so he kept me on there. And, you know, I did a lot of different committee work. You know, I did All-American Committee. I did the Rules Committee. I did Top 25 voting, all those things that I did for Coach Taft and with Coach Taft. And he just called that night when Art had been let go and asked if I would come and help. And, I don't think Coach knew that I had him on speakerphone, and my wife got to hear that. And she wasn't very happy about that at the time. We had some pretty nice trips planned. I had not done the travel thing. I worked for Fox Sports on the ACC Gridiron Live Show when I first left Wake Forest and tried to get in my second year, but nothing really worked out that I wanted. And so we planned a lot of things to do together. And we went home and prayed about it and got up the next day and spent some time. And I just felt like the main reason was Coach Taft, and with that, being able to help and be in a position where, you know, I've got some experience. I'm not trying to